Go ball. Last set, he did a drop set, 186 pounds on 40 pounds. Same 40 pounds he's working over there and trying, and he's doing it right here. Ball, smile for everybody, let him know you're doing a good job. Great job, ball. Form is good, shoulders are back. Come on, Paul. Come on. Don't be quick. You're not even shaking yet. You're not even shaking yet. No shake. Keep going. Okay, that was a shake, so I'll give you one more. And then hold it at the bottom. Hold it at the bottom. You're always good, baby. Lift the weights now. This is Paul's 15th attempt to try this exercise. Keep talking. See, his back is straight. Good. Reverse grip. Arms come down. Good job, Paul. Good job. Come on. Come on. Come on. You're not done. Robots just don't quit. Unless you're in the Navy, I understand. You go ahead and quit if you're in the Navy, Paul. If not, I think you got at least two more. Don't quit. Spread your legs a little bit more. Well, you're probably going to rock the next stage the last one. Come on. Come on. Come on. One more. One more. Come on. Rack it. One more. Come on. Come on, Paul. Paul came in earlier today full of jokes. Paul is not laughing now. Never make fun of a man bigger than you. Just saying. Paul, you're leaning forward again. You're leaning forward again on the end. Stop. Good job. Come on. One more. Good job. Last one, Paul. It's only 45 pounds. 45 pounds earlier was nothing. Only 45 pounds, Paul. That means you should get at least 10. Back straight. Come on. 9 more. 8 more, Paul. 8 more. 7 more, Paul. 7 more, Paul. 6. Smile for everybody. You're doing great. Yeah. Good job. Go on, Paul. Come on. Don't quit. Don't quit. Don't quit. Don't quit unless you're with the Navy. You're quitting with the Navy. Go on, Paul. 2 more. 1 more. 1 more. Yeah. Paul, tell me all about it, Paul.